Hello everyone, I am Shamsher Singh, physical education teacher from Cambridge International School, Dasuya. I hope you all are fit and safe at your home due to lockdown. Today I am going to start chapter number 1, Changing Trends and Career in Physical Education. Today of the session is Introduction, Meaning, Definition, Aims and Objectives of Physical Education. Let's start the presentation. Today of the session is Introduction, Meaning and Definition, Aims and Objectives of Physical Education. First is Introduction. To understand the meaning of physical education, we should first understand the meaning of education. Education is a lifelong process of learning, which starts with the birth of person and ends with the person only. Education is not only reading, writing, gaining knowledge, going to school, reading other books. Education is the process of learning which modifies our behavior towards progress. According to the Rabindranath Tagore, the highest education is that which does not merely give us information but makes our life in harmony with all existence. The concept of physical education is very old. In the past, people used to take part in physical activities. Every work was done with hands only, and they had to do everything on their own. Physical education involves such activities which help in the development of the body and mind. It also helps to develop good habits and positive behavior. Next is Meaning and Definition of Physical Education. The word physical education is the combination of two words, physical plus education. Physical means movement of body, education means knowledge. Physical education involves those activities which help in the development of body and mind. It also helps to develop good habits and positive behavior. Next writer, according to Delbert Oberthofer, physical education is the sum of those experiences which come to the individual through movement. Conclusion is, it is clear from all these definitions that physical education is an integral and important part of general education. We conclude that physical education is that phase of total educational process which comes through playful activities and tends to bring about a desirable change in the behavior and attitude of an individual. Physical education is not confined merely to games and sports or exercise. It aims to complete development of the personality of the child. Next is aims and objectives. Usually the aims and objectives are considered same, but aim is the ultimate goal and objectives are the smaller targets or the milestones to reach the aim. Aim cannot be changed, whereas objectives can be changed time to time. Its main aim is all-round development and it can be attained through different steps or objectives. First is physical development, second mental development, third social development, fourth emotional development, fifth is neuromuscular development. Next is mental development. It needs alertness of mind, deep concentration, and calculated movements. Moreover, it should be called the indispensable requirement of various physical activities. It includes rules and regulations, techniques of the games, balanced diet, health and diseases, personal hygiene. Next is social development. It provides ample opportunities to its participants to interact with others, individuals and groups. This gives everyone a wholesome experience to learn social norms. He learns to be cooperated with others, friendship, togetherness, honesty, sincerity, tolerance, adjustment, leadership, self-control, self-discipline. He becomes an ideal citizen and a useful member of the society. Next is emotional development. It helps us to aim at emotional stability, which helps in facing any type of situation. It teaches us to accept success and failure gracefully, which is also helpful throughout the lifetime. The last one is neuromuscular development. It helps us to concern with better coordination between nervous system and muscular system. It helps us to keep off fatigue during vigorous activities. It is also known as psychomotor development. In performing physical activities, our reaction time becomes better. At the end, stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thanks for joining me.